A Canton man's behind bars on two counts of insurance fraud. 43-year-old Rodriguez Sago pleaded guilty yesterday. According to Attorney General Jim Hood, Sago attempted to defraud the cities of Brandon and Pearl. A Rankin County Circuit Court judge sentenced him to 3 years in prison and 3 on post-release supervision.